beautiful, adorable tiny house built by love, family and community. This is a true tiny house love story. A tale of how a house becomes not only a home but a character in someone's life. When Krista decided to build a tiny house for herself, her family, friends and community rallied in support to help make her build possible. She is lucky to have those connections in her life, and that fortune became just as much a part of the home's construction as any timber or nails. The tiny home itself is undeniably charming. Beetle kale pine lines the walls and gives that characteristic blue tint to the wood. The minor imperfections in the timber give character and depth to the home, which is designed to be open, light yet homey. Upon entering the space, one of the first items that you see is a small couch which has been made from Chris's grandmother's old dresser. The history of the piece echoing the deep family connection that has gone into the construction of this home. The kitchen is designed to be used, with lots of bench space to work with, a deep sink and an inviting ambience. For Krista, who loves to cook and bake, this part of the home is an important cornerstone. The bathroom is compact and contains everything you need. A simple composting toilet sits to one side, and on the other is a full-size shower. A LED light window forms the centerpiece in the room, designed by Krista's friend. It's just one more element of love that was built into the home. The loft area is accessed by a simple ladder which is designed to be kept in place. Early on, Krista made the decision to forego building storage into her loft access and instead keep it open to allow you to see right through to the rest of the home. For many, a comfortable place to rest at night is the most important part of a home. After all, most of the time we spend at home, we are asleep. The loft space is just as welcoming as the rest of the tiny house, with views that stretch out into the surrounding woodland and a comfortable bed. Curtis's tiny house on wheels is a home that was made possible by the love and support of those around her, and a well-deserved romance for this kind-hearted and beautiful-spirited young woman.